Good evening. Welcome to tonight's game. The seventh grade A team will be playing four quarters, followed by the B team playing two quarters of a running clock. Then we'll have the eighth grade A team playing a full game after that. We would like to introduce and welcome our visitors from Centerburg Middle School Central, the ladies and gentlemen. We're going to introduce the starting lineup. Number 10, Brooklyn Brown. Number 12, Roberta Fujinawa. Number 21, Grace Egan. Number 23, Ava Grant. Number 32, Lily Bishop. And the ladies and gentlemen are coached by Allison Gibson and Craig Wall. And now for our home team, the Greenwood.
Yeah. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, to the 7th grade girls basketball game. I will be doing your commentary for tonight. Looks like Center Grove has the ball, and they're up 2 right now, just in the first quarter. Greenwood ball. 3 minutes and 23 seconds left to go in the first quarter. Looks like there was a illegal block for Greenwood. Center Grove ball. Center Grove's taking it up the court. White ball. Nice steal by Center Grove. And they score. 4-0. Johnson has the ball, passes it to Center Grove, number 12. Greenwood ball. Looks like Center Grove hit it out of bounds. Greenwood ball. Johnson. Ooh. Greenwood ball. That would have been a nice steal and takeaway by Center Grove. But it looks like Greenwood jumped back on it. Center Grove, number 10, Brown, taking it down court. Nice steal by Center Grove. Nice block by Greenwood. Almost got hit out of bounds, but saved the ball. Passed it to Kiara Johnson. Timeout, Greenwood. Nice shot by Center Grove, number 21, Grace Egnolf. Illegal block on number 12 from Center Grove. Greenwood ball. Nice shot by Center Grove. Number 23, Carly Keller with the layup. Score is now Center Grove 8, Greenwood 2. Out of bounds on Center Grove, Greenwood ball. And that is the end of the first quarter with a score of Center Grove of 8 and Greenwood 2. That brings us into the second quarter. Center Grove is starting with the ball. Greenwood. Center Grove, two shots. Just missed the first one. Second shot. Nice shot. Number 15, Kiara Johnson taking it up the court. Substitution for Greenwood. Center Grove ball. Number 32 passes it to number 10, Brooklyn Brown. Number 32 gets the rebound, Biscoff. Number 42 with the jump shot. Oh, just missed it off the rim. Greenwood taking it up the court. Nice shot by number 23, Emma Spears. Score is now Center Grove 9, Greenwood 4. Timeout. Timeout is over. Center Grove taking it up the court. Nice steal by number 23, Emma Spears. Takes it all the way. Ooh, just missed. Number 14, Lily Ebier, passes it to number 15, Johnson, passes it to Spears. Back to Johnson. And back to Ebier. Nice steal by number 43, Addie Crow. Greenwood gets a rebound. Ebier taking it up the court, passes it to Johnson. Center Grove gets the ball again. Center Grove just missed the pass, went out of bounds. Greenwood ball. Timeout, Greenwood. Greenwood ball. Johnson taking it up the court. Ooh, almost stolen by Center Grove. And then Johnson took it back. Number 23, Keller. Gets fouled on. White ball. Nice steal by Center Grove, number 23. Ooh, just off the foot of Greenwood. Number 42, Caitlin Stone, up for the layup. Nice steal by Center Grove. Number 32, Lily Biscoff. Substitution for Greenwood. Center Grove ball. Ooh, nice steal by Greenwood. Number 14. Ebyer taking it up the court. Passes it to Keller, and Keller gets fouled on. Two shots. Ooh, the first one, break. Second shot. Ooh, went in and out for the second shot. Center Grove number 32, Lily Biscoff taking it up. Nice rebound by Greenwood, number 22, Isabella Reynolds. Looks like there was almost a collision for two Greenwood girls, but then Center Grove got the ball. Number 23, almost made it. Center Grove got the rebound. Ooh, nice block by number 11, Natalie Quintero. She hit it out of bounds, though, so that's a Center Grove ball. Substitution for Carly Keller came in Kiara Johnson. Ooh, nice steal by Greenwood. Johnson taking it up the court. Passes it to Ebyer. Houston for Center Grove, Greenwood ball. Center Grove ball. Only a minute left to go in the second period with Center Grove has 13 and Greenwood at 4. Center Grove ball. Number 27 came through. Johnson trying to take it, can't quite get through. Jump ball. Center Grove ball. Sorry, it's Greenwood ball. Johnson passes it to Ebyer. Back to Johnson. To Quintero, who almost went out of bounds. To Reynolds. Back to Ebyer. Ebyer puts it up. Ooh, just missed. White ball with 20 seconds left to go in the second quarter. Greenwood ball. Substitution for Greenwood. Passes it in to Reynolds. To Ebyer. To Johnson. It was a foul on Greenwood. Greenwood ball. Passes it in to Reynolds. Travel, Greenwood. Center Grove ball. Three seconds left to go. 32 puts it up. Oh, just missed. I'd say that was a pretty good first half. Greenwood tried to play their offense strong. The Center Grove played their defense really well. Kind of got in between in Greenwood's head and got the ball and took it in for points. Greenwood played a pretty good offense. They played a nice defense too, stealing the ball. Not as much as Center Grove, but they did well. The score is Center Grove 15 and Greenwood 4.
Yeah.
Welcome back to the game, everyone. It was a close shot by Center Grove to start off the second half. Greenwood's taking it up court. Greenwood ball. Nice shot by Center Grove. Ooh, just missed it. Greenwood got the rebound. Ooh, nice steal by Center Grove. Timeout, Center Grove. Greenwood ball. Nice steal by Center Grove. Just went out. Greenwood ball.
Go, go, go.
Grove ball. Nice steal by Greenwood. Ooh, then stolen back by center Grove. Oh. Close two shots by center Grove. Greenwood taking it up the court. Oh. Center Grove gets the rebound. Nice shot by Center Grove. Nice shot by Center Grove. Nice steal by Center Grove. Nice jump shot by Center Grove. Greenwood taking it up the court. Ooh, almost gets stopped. Greenwood ball. One minute and 10 seconds left to go in the third quarter. Ooh, almost by Greenwood. Center Grove ball. Greenwood ball. We're now entering the fourth quarter. Thank you.
Thank you.
Nice game from Greenwood and Center Grove. They both fought hard, offense and defense. Center Grove 137-6. We are now heading into the 8th grade game.
Thank you. We are sorry for the mistake there. This is going to be the 7th grade B game, not the 8th grade game. This is the 7th grade B game.
Just a reminder that the B team will be playing 2 quarters, 5 minutes each, with a running clock. B team. Good luck.
Oh! burns my forearm.
That's bad. That's nice.
Thank you.
was a very nice first half with, actually this time, Greenwood is in the lead. Sorry about that. That was the end of the B game. Greenwood won 5-4. And now we are heading in to the 8th grade girls game.